I screwed up. I think I commit suicide. I killed many people today. And I already called the police. And I have not saw them yet.
How's your day? Anything okay? Yeah, he just jumped off the bridge, committed suicide. Got that report. Oh, we need the ambulance over here now. He's still alive from jumping off the bridge. He's got a couple of busted bone, both his lungs are punctured, and a broken hip and a broken back, maybe even a head injury.
Ow!
Don't wait, sir, ambulance is coming.
I only have 50 seconds of my life left. Do first aid.
10 minutes ahead. So you okay?
Yeah.
Jump off the bridge. What do you do that for?
Because I killed people.
Alright, go to the police car. Come on. Go on. Come on, sir. We'll talk to you in the jail. We're not going to put you in jail, okay?
Alright.
Go on.
Don't tell me the car despawned. It didn't.
Let's see the passenger seat, so right here.
All right, sir, I'll get into the passenger. All right, sir, I'll get into the passenger.
Lock on it so you can't open the door.
Okay.
What are you trying to jump off a bridge for, sir?
I killed people.
How many?
Over 50. I killed the cult leader, Joseph.
Cult leader Joseph? John C.
Yes, I've killed all their cultists.
Dude, what are you talking about?
And I killed my wife.
Okay, that's a felony charge right there.
And I killed my brother and her sister. They said they want to be dead. And okay.
The cult leader, and everything.
I killed all of them.
I know, that's good. We get even here anyway. We were fighting them anyway.
I only killed my wife. I was joking about my brother and that. I only killed my wife because guess what? She brought a 50 caliber to my face.
Still want to take you over to jail? I'm not going to put you in jail and tell you to ask you some questions, okay?
Okay. Whoa! Is there a way that we could get a faster car?
Yeah,
What if I wanna jump off the cliff again?
We'll make sure you're safe, okay?
Okay.
Besides, you can't open the door, the child lock is on. You can't squeeze your hand between the door and the princess over there.
I'm just trying to get some fresh air. See how far until we get to the jail. Oh, not that far of a ride. Turn off that copyrighted music. Please turn off that music. Ooh, your ears are clean. Oh, your eyes. Open up your mouth. Those are clean. If this truck does not go faster, I'll make it go faster. Yep.
That sounds good to me.
I'll just remove that waypoint then. You transfer me there. Alright. Yeah, I do. We here?
Alright. I have a truck. Okay. Close that door over there, sir. Go on.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to come and question me.
Yeah, that's what we're doing.
I have some karate moves. I'll let you take me to the room.
That way? Right there. Right? That's a prison cell. Go in there. Through here. Through here. This is the room. Is that body on me? Take a seat, sir.
Have some beer. I just had a beer.
That's okay. Okay, so, I wanted to know how you kill all the pigs.
I have a friend. His name's Nick Wright. I have many of friends. I even have a mountain lion. And they all kill. I have them all trained. They will kill, attack anybody, except if they wear camouflage and they're friendly to me. and
How about your wife?
wife.
Felony charge. Yep.
She tried to kill me with an example of 50 cal. She killed me. She almost tried to kill me with a 50 cal.
Can you give me any reason why?
Cause we got into a fight.
About what?
About child support.
Child support about what?
Our child, Ja. Our child's named Ja. K.
Is he with you?
Yes, he is.
Well, where is he?
We had him transported out of the county to Child Protective Human Services so they can protect him.
Did you leave the county and let them move? If they did leave the county and escorted them out, how come they never called the National Guard or anything like that?
Because he snuck out and I did not know.
How come they, if they snuck down, why didn't they call the National Guard to help them?
I don't know how to think.
I don't know. She lives in Iowa now.
Where does she live?
Iowa.
How do you know? You get connection to that, dude.
I got some mail the other day. I have this private company that brings me mail.
If you have something come bring you mail, why would you ask them to call the National Guard when they leave?
Well, guess what? I was the one that called National Guard.
How come they get them?
Because guess what they said?
You'll bless them.
Mm-hmm. I know that, but now I saw the U.S. Marshal the other day, and now he's dead, hanging on the bridge.
I heard you got in the fight that stupid bush crap. Crash what Chevron course about that.
Everyone's talking about you.
Sheriff, you in here? Sheriff.
You did the right thing.
Sheriff's not here. You know where the sheriff at?
Yes, I do.
Where is he?
I'm right here.
No, you're not.
Hey, everybody calm down. Sheriff is here.
Cliche, but it holds true.
truth of these psychos. Aim for the heart.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, come on.
Do I go to jail cell?
Well, let me get my horse just a big one. Put you in one night. Just get yourself calmed down and I don't want you to get you home so you don't kill yourself again, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Sound safe for you?
Yeah. Bro, my tooth is starting to pop open. My tooth is so loose. I try to open up, I try to kick the door. Can I have second level? I don't like first level. There you go. Gotta go take a pee. Ow! Back to my cell. The recent cellmate had it under his bed. Having some more Gino. There we go.
Give yourself some sleep. You step more like the jail cell right there.
Okay.
Sheriff will be standing here watching you. Dick. like one is passed. Hamburgers, boys, hamburgers. Hamburgers for lunch, you can get two hamburgers. Maybe if you want, if they're hungry. Buy some water, drinks here. What do you think of this? A nice french fries.
I can't talk because my tooth.
Yo.
What?
I can't talk because my tooth. It's really loose. I cannot talk because my tooth is so loose.
What? Oh.
Roll.
Hey, can I see your teeth?
Yeah. Thanks.
Gotcha, but you wanna do a three-man CO? Just shake your head.
Attention all prisoners, you head back to your cell and go to sleep all night.
Fighting faith must have taken a lot out of you. Thank you.
Find me.
Attention all prisoners, get to your cells and go to sleep.
Next
day, that's time. Hey, sir.
Hey.
Hey, sir. Nice, real nice, real big meal thing right here.
All right.
What is that thing in this? There you go.
Thanks.
Anything you want to have on me? Hamburgers, tacos. What do you have, Matt?
Under this blanket.
Yeah, Mason, but the question is how is it anymore. Oops, my bad. Sorry. Think. Locked. Think. Locked. Attention all prisoners. Attention all prisoners. Go to bed. Including you.
They're using lethal force. Get out of here. That guy, he gave me drugs last night. One of your guards. Hey, White Horse. This bed.
What's wrong with that one?
Too uncomfortable. Shut up. Shut up. Dang it. We're just gonna die today. Last night.
Oh, nothing. Sure. Hey, follow me.
Okay. Sneak me out. Hey, follow me. Follow me, I have a car. I have a... Oh no. Hey, let me fly. I have my pilot's license. Switch over.
Just hop in. You're a little bit too wild to fly right now. Hopping back.
I'm ready. Take me to the Hope County jail bus. me to jail. What's going on? What is going on? Our guy, he should have jumped out. Now we're on our own. Now he's looking at me over in heaven. Please. It's a dream. He's back. Is that you? You got your clothes switched out? I found it. Wait, officer? Is this just a dream or? It was a dream. It was a dream. He's back.
What's back?
You're back. It was all a dream. I thought you died, but you didn't.
You were driving, but we just came from Fitzy's country. Blew up. Are you alright? You were really quiet for a long time.
I was?
Mm-hmm. You were like staring at the road, driving down the road. And I was back here just shooting all my, and skimming on top of my lungs. I'm gonna cut my hair off. You alright?
Yeah. Stop. We're coming up to my uncle's.
Yeah.
Get down here. Get down here. It's a hot. It's my hideout.
If I'd known you were down here, I would have rushed you immediately. Let him see.
Good music.
You sitting on that camping chair? I'll let you have it. Don't shoot.
Hi.
Hands on me. Hands. Let me see your hands. Good.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. Me too. I could fall asleep to this music.
Let's just let this play and let us get really sleepy and then we say goodbye to each other, shall we?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, you destroyed it.
Hey, I have my beds in the back. Come here.
You did a good thing here.
That's not a bed. Oh, right here.
Nothing like that.
You sure there's any comfier? No, my bed's more softer than yours. So, mine.
Hey, you want to get a good fire? Move really quick. We're gonna have a good fire. That's a good fire. You idiot. No, it's spreading. Yeah, I'm going to bed in real life now.
Okay, so get to sleep until we get really tired and we go to sleep and I can chill.
Alright.
Right after this, I've sent something on my nose.
Okay, see ya.
Fine.
Good night, stream. Good night, Blaze, to you.
Night, buddy.